दिस इज एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 4, हेलिकल कंप्रेशन स्प्रिंग. द ऑब्जेक्टिव इज टू डिटरमाइन द स्टिफनेस ऑफ अ हेलिकल कंप्रेशन स्प्रिंग एंड टू प्लॉट द ग्राफ बिटवीन लोड एंड डिफ्लेक्शन. सो वॉट इज स्टिफनेस? इट इज लोड पर यूनिट डिफ्लेक्शन. इन ऑर्डर टू मेजर द डिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ दिस हेलिकल स्प्रिंग, वी विल यूज वर्नियर कैलिपर. First, we'll calculate the least count of the vernier scale and we'll note down the weight of the hanger. Then, we'll put some weight to the hanger and measure the deflection of by vernier scale. We'll keep on adding more weight on the hanger and measure the corresponding deflection every time. So, this will be the first set of readings. In the next step, we'll remove weights one by one and again we will take the readings. So let's start the experiment and take our first reading. Weight of this hanger is 1 kg. From this point, we need to take the readings. The deflection will be measured from here. So as I add the hanger weight here, which is 1 kg, it will go down. So this is our first deflection for 1 kg weight. We'll measure this using a vernier scale. This is our vernier scale, and the least count of this vernier scale is 0.02 mm. The readings, how to calculate the readings from a vernier scale? It is main scale reading plus least count into vernier scale reading. So let's measure. What is our first deflection? For load 1 kg, this is our first reading. Okay. Now let's take second reading. We'll add 1 more kg. So deflection increased further, we'll measure it again. This is our second reading. This is how we'll keep on taking the readings up to 7 kgs. Okay. So I am showing you the readings for 7 kg. As you can see, we have added here 7 kgs in total, including the weight of the hanger, and this is our final deflection. Okay. For the next set of reading, we will remove 1 kg at a time. Okay. So this deflection will obviously reduce, and we will again measure the deflection. Again, we will remove 1 more kg and we will see the deflection once again. So we'll repeat this experiment for up to 1 kg. And finally we'll plot the graph between load and deflection.